a TV, baby.
First time was probably in the studio. We was making Bombsville. Welcome to Bombsville. Yeah, I remember Bombsville was that Bombs mixtape and that. So it was that there's bare people because it was like a various mixtape with bare different artists. So there's bare man in the studio working at once. You get me? I think Boos is in there with Young Lap and a couple of the like young youths and that. And then Young Lap was like, yeah, these man can spit still, they're hard, you get me? And then Boos was there, and I said, yeah, let me hear you spit, you get me? And then he was spitting a couple of his, I think they actually started the song, him and them lot, the PYs, and Grind was doing the hook, and it was showing me his bar, I'm the youngest in his pet non squad or whatever. Mum was like, what? You don't need to record that, you get me? Then they just laid it down and that, you get me? But these times there was kids like 16, 15, you know, the ones like spitting some gangster shit, you know what I mean? That's how I think, yeah, that's the first time I met Boos.
You went like this.
You see what's that?
It went like this when you went in.
It's just changed, man. Like, I can't explain it, man.
Man, them done stepped up.
Stepped way up. We was in them streets now, it's all lit.
They want the streets back and I'ma be the one to get it. Realest nigga in it, yeah, I motherfucking said it. And when that work come, we gon' chef it just to test it. And niggas know my name, either check it or respect it. I gotta bring the streets back, gotta bring the streets back. I know niggas need that, I know niggas need that. Reeing up that street pack, tell me where them fiends at. I know niggas need that, I'ma bring them streets back.
Tribute for the streets, bro. Finally here, bro. What day is it today? August the 6th. No, 5th. It's the 5th today. See, August the 5th. Fucking one day after walking the park. 10-year anniversary, fool.
One day, I remember exactly where I was. I was outside Felon's house, but I went to Lincoln for something. But I was listening to Big Rides on the radio. Up to now, I don't even know what tune this is, but it was just fucking up some beat on the radio, like, it's getting hard, like. And I said, this shit's too cold, man. You've got to be SN1, man, you get me? Then I rang him straight away. I said, yeah, man, you got to be SN1, like, you know. He said, yeah, yeah, whatever, like, you know. You know, Boos, like, yeah, whatever, I don't mind. Like, and that was it, really. These times, yeah, it was just like some street shit, like, you know what I mean? There weren't no, like, proper record label thing, like, gonna sign you, you know, it's just like more movements and that, you know what I mean? Like, You get me? Them times we knew the business, like, but we didn't know we knew the business really. SM1 people, you know what I mean? So man saying, yeah, you gotta be SM. You get me? And he said, yeah, I still wanna be PYG though, like, and I said, yeah, of course you got like SM1 slash, you know what I mean? But that was it. But it was just too cold, man. I said, this shoot's too hard, man. Seriously.
Yeah, bruv. Long time. And it's all in jail, you get what I'm saying? I'm just here, yeah, final mix and that. It's a long journey, you know what I'm saying?
That's what I'm talking about, cuz, you know me. Oh God, man, what's good, what's good?
What's that out of me, man?
Yeah, for fucking hell.
They let a G out for the day.
Yeah, for the day, because shit. What's it been? This is like, bro, I ain't seen since 09, because you know what I'm saying? Bro, about to get this shit, take him over, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, popping.
Seriously. Yeah, it's a good feeling, bro. Yeah. Yo! Walk one.
Tell me, family.
What's on this motorway? I'm speeding out to the city now, blood.
You're out here, yeah?
Yeah. As soon as I get down proper, I'm gonna ring you, innit? Yo. Walk one. Yeah, I'm out here, man. I'm out here. I just go to my people's and bit real quick, innit? And then I'm gonna fly over to the central bit, you get me? Yeah. And you gotta keep we on camera right now. We gotta keep it professional. Assalamu alaikum, what's good? On the motorway, brother. Huh? Come on, lively, mate. I'm out of jail, mate. Yo. Wagwan family tree. Yo. Fam, everyone's just sleeping and shit. This is how I know I'm not used to the roads. You phone Billy. Yo. What's good, cuz? They are fam, we're on the curbside, isn't it? Fam, I'm sweating in the car, bro. This ass shit.
Fuck it. I'll be ready by the
time. I said almost.
Bring the
aircon on, people. I know. What's going on today, fam?
You reckon it's the levers?
Fam!
Nah, man, he's just happy to be out, bruv. He's hot, bruv.
Like, what is going on, cuz? Like, this is a madness, bruv. Fam, cuz. Bad, cuz. Flipping hell, bruv. I'm sweating like mad.
I see no window was steaming up.
Like, shit. You ain't got the aircon on, fam. Oh my goodness, bro. You want to move it back?
That same day, but I was in the side of my mindset when I was back in the streets that same day, like, literally, like, nothing ain't changed, like, went to my yard, my hair was just gel, gold trim, you get me?
Yeah, man, good, man. Good first day, you get me, start of the day on that, you get me? Beginning of the fucking end of this shit, man. Shit, real shit. Oh, fucking hell. But AIG right here. See, you good, man. You get me? Bruce, first day out, bruv. You get me?
You gonna be long there?
Nah, we keeping it moving, big man. Don't worry. Yeah, hey, let's keep it moving, man.
I come from the trench. Shit was relentless. How could I ever forget? Stood on the curb, pushing it back. Dying, deserve it, collect. Put in my work. Niggas got back. That's how I earn my respect.
Yeah, MCG. I was like, yeah, man. went through, like, that, if we're going to be honest, probably like Cringe, even like Prince and Strider, and like, you get like, yeah, like, there's all them beef motherfuckers, man, all them beef things. Yeah, because they kind of had it locked early. They might have it.
Because that's the main thing I want to do with this shit. Like, I want people to really feel my shit. Like, when you put it on, it's going to either, like, help you in whatever situation. You know, like, I don't try to say I want people to get gas before they go do some mad shit. But, like, whatever the situation may be, I want this to be your soundtrack to it, fam.
No love for the Jakes. Had me locked in a cage. They gon' feel my pain. Did 1,000 nights. Did 1,000 days.
I don't even want no intro and no outro on that one there. That one there is just mad.
I'ma go harder. I would've starved, cause yo, put it back.
Yeah, have a talk, no shit on that one.
Yeah, ain't even a shit.
What, you trying to do that again, yeah?
Huh?
Trying to do that again?
You wanna do it again?
It's up to you.
Like, who gon' put up a fight? Like, I won't pull up with pipes, but yo, put that shit back. This shit hot. Shit. There's a lot of stress in this shit, everybody. Pull up with pipes. Price. I'll bet it on. Woo.
Hey, bust that door. Oh, Lord. Oh, turn that shit up. Oh, Lord.
You
hear that shit? You hear that drop? Oh, Lord. Fuck it up. Damn shit, nigga.
But yeah, man, was fair from basically, I'll say, like, yeah, so. That's all talent shows, man, to hold. Like, that's what it's about. That shit, man's with true garage.
There's not really another way to describe it, but it's just real shit, you know what I'm trying to say? Like, the way man says shit, how man put it together, what I'm saying, you just know this is coming from a real place, you know what I'm trying to say?
Yeah, the first one before we go, innit?
Huh? Now, we got one more to bang out. We're going to do the Perkies, fam. We got time for that.
Ah, my nigga.
We got time for that. We got time for that, you feel me?
Yeah, yeah.
White, school night. First thing we did, shoes right. Jess was 14. Few pipes. We all do fights. Hey, go again, go again. Yo, that's not from the top. Hey, what, did you delete that? No way you deleted all of that. Yeah, get it back, I'm gonna stab it up, innit? Oh, shit. You can't make them bad mistakes.
Nah, man. It's just fucking... Oh, man, look at that one, you know that?
Man didn't even start on overnights, man started on day releases. So when man was coming out for day releases, literally 10 hours slots, you feel me? Like the intro, like the start of the tape, the first tune I recorded in that process was flipping Down on a Town Visit, you're right, you get me? So yeah, man had literally 6 hours, really and truly, because 2 hours traveling, 4 hours altogether, 2 hours there, 2 hours back, you get me? So yeah, even that pressure, I'll come out quickly and bang out 3 tunes. You get me? In about 2 hours and a half. You know what I'm trying to say? Eat, drink, everything in the studio, like piss, everything. Man them in the studio, you know what I'm saying? Cause that's how bad man want it though. That's drive, you feel me? Hunger, you feel me? That's one thing that jail gives you, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to lose that shit. So yeah, that feeling there was pressure. Even man's in there like looking at train times constantly, like, you feel me, in the studio, fam. Come on, I got to get back on the train and fly back. You know what I'm saying? So yeah. Yeah, I mean, I forgot about that pressure still. But that pressure made this fucking tape.
And that was big, like, when we walk in the park, come out, you know what I mean? So I was thinking, right, let me bring a whole lot of SN1 through, like, so then we've done the mixtape, another quick one, that's what it's called, that, like, another quick one. But then Boosted in jail, this is when he went to jail before, but he had one tune on there that, like, I don't know where the fuck we found this song from. It was like half a song or some shit. So he wasn't really getting that, but it was hard, like, probably the fucking hardest song on there, on the whole tape, whole SN1 tape. Obviously, he wasn't really like getting the shine, you know what I mean? Because he was in jail. So then he came out. So I said, yeah, man, let's just do a whole tape, you know what I mean? That was it, really. And we just caught up who said that. But obviously, he went to jail before we even finished it. But he still finished all his bits, though. So, okay, he works fast like me as well. So, caught that up quick, like 2 weeks or something, you know what I mean? That was it.
Most of it I wrote while I was in jail. Like, you know what I'm trying to say? That's the maddest thing about it. So that's so you know that this is the, as real as it's gonna get. See what I did? I was strictly for the street shit. Now I'm talking about. Feel me? Too much Instagram, too much Snapchat. We're taking it back to where it started. Feel me? Now I'm talking about. Feel me? Yeah. Look, no one else ain't here as well. I'm by myself, working. On a town visit. You gotta hustle on the streets to get that right pound. And I ain't waiting for no money, I need mine now.
One shot, bro. Yo, fam. Man, you man are taking the piss, blood.
I'm in the booth, cuz. Where are you the thing I gone, blood?
Man, is that you there? I'm right here, bro. Well, they might not want to be on camera, though.
When I put on a beat twice, hunger wasn't nice. Came with a price. Streets have been blind, niggas fucked up my mind. Can't get back the time, but fuck it. I'll be fine, I'll bet my last 5 on it, yeah. No disrespect, man, I'll be back home in my own time. I'm digging in this dirt, steady trying to find a gold mine. And these rappers think they winning, I'ma settle up that score. I might get back the straps and just run up on them raw. And my hitters in them prisons, yeah, I've got them all for sure.
That's your
right. Yo. I can't talk for no one but my niggas. He was in that field. After the niggas' house, niggas. Feel me? Yo!
You ain't never been outside. You ain't never been outside. Gang, 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 gang.
They can never challenge us. No, I'm a made nigga. Made some made up characters. Yeah, team full of hot heads. We need anger management. Trap, trap, trap. That's how you bring that cash in. I know we call it rap, but really this a gang thing. I said, man, my hater won't catch a buddy with his hand ting. Trap, trap, trap. That's how you bring that cash in. I know we call it rap, but really this a gang thing. Yeah.
I don't know nowhere else, like how I know that place. Come on, shit, man. Just
them times there, man was kind of like doing little things like what could help his career more. You know, the ones like man brought him on Westwood and that, blood. Niggas weren't going on Westwood then, blood. Especially a fucking 16-year-old.
Yeah, Tiny Beast, get him. Come over here, Tiny Beast, come over here. Yeah, let's go. Tiny Beast, SN1.
Yo, you done know, old type my squad.
P-Y.
The YGs, you done know, old type TG.
Old type youngster.
Oh, my niggas.
Let's go.
And it's kind of hard as well, because them times, I remember he went on Westwood with us, and then a couple of days later, the feds kicked off his door, like, you know what I mean? Because man was mad hot then, like, you know what I mean? Like, us lot.
Gigs already told you about the Mac and the pump. Spray your head back and your back and your son. Little I better run when I grab on the, cause there's no apologies when you're wrapped in your slump. You know that these one are crime stop.
Fed is just on us, so he's like affiliating with us, going away, so he kicked off his door. And I remember he rang me like yeah, Fed's kicked off my door and that, like, mentioning you and what's happening for this music thing? Because my door wasn't coming off before, like, you know them ones that. And I was like, nah, man, fuck that, man. Like, these times, man was thinking, like, bro, doors come off, man. You're rolling with the fucking, it's a real, you know what I mean? Like, what's just going to happen, blood? But, you know, now I'm older, I think, fucking hell, but the kid was confused, blood. He's doing something positive, and the feds have kicked off his door, and he's thinking, I might as well go and do some other shit, because your shit, your positive doing is getting my door kicked off, like, you know what I mean? Do you know what I'm saying? Like, but these times there, he was on fucking Westwood, blood. There's no, niggas was not going on Westwood, and that was a big fucking deal, blood. And all he got was a door kicked off and confusion, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you get me? Maybe if they never fucking kicked off his door, he might not end up back in jail, like, you know them ones, like, you know what I mean? Like, but it's a different time, but I just knew like the kid was good and we should just keep moving forward and making bangers, like, you know what I mean? Like, and that was it really.
Tiny Boost certified young pecky man. I make your brain hit the sky when I pepper man. Not from Woolly Road, people know I'm out to bang. Get guap, duck D, stay out the can. And people can't step on my block, mate. You get popped and left with a shot face. Get left, forgot something like a drop case. People getting dropped on my block for the block pitch.
Yeah, boom, obviously man, I had to put Billy on this shit, okay. That's foundation. Outside of rap, inside of rap, you get me?
Where
am I, bro? Oh, go on. Hey, I'm with your guy now, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, man's doing the thing now still, but he wants to chat to you as well. But obviously, the questions he's asking, man, yeah? Like, I don't know how to really answer these questions, bro, without, you get me? Like, example, like, he's like, bro, like, what fun shit that we used to do, like, we used to kick. We never used to kick, like, we ain't had that. The closest to fun we had is studio. You get me?
That's
what I'm trying to explain to them. Like, I'm trying to explain to him, the only fun shit I got is, like, incriminating, like, dumb shit. You get what I'm saying? That's what I'm saying to him. I ain't really got no normal fun stories, innit?
Yeah.
I'm gonna pattern it still, I'm gonna do it now. Yeah, I'ma do my thing, innit? I'ma do my thing with him now, innit?
Awesome move! Camwell where they made me, Pecknam where they raised me. Niggas can't play me, my niggas go crazy. Real niggas rape, man. Fuck niggas hate me. Hoes don't like, man. But the bad bitches rape me. Damn, homie. There's something that you gotta understand, homie. I'm the man with a plan, homie. You ain't gang.
Peckham, Yellow Brick. This is where Boost done his first PYG video.
Yeah. Yeah.
Done, no fam. Fuck, do you know about that? Fuck, you know about that? PYG. Pecknam, Young Gunners. Me, myself, Hollow Man. Fucking boss. Spinning the fucking building.
Yeah. Listen.
We're the youngest in this Pecknam squad. Got my black bandana, so I'm Pecknam'd off. Black gave me a message from the Pecknam boss, saying come lay something straight, hard not soft. pecky niggas repping for the hardest block. Fuck about and get your top half ripped off. When we ran up in your park, your little hearts got shot. Keep shouting fuck mom till your ass get sh.
Yellow Brick's a place that you just don't go in it. Simple as, bro. If you come around there for no reason, you get what I'm trying to say to you? Things can happen for no reason. Back then, not now. You get me?
Gotta hang where I hang, homie. Hit the yard, you gotta bang, homie. Fight to see the next day. You're a worker, so you're broke to your next pay. Shit, I see more bones than an x-ray.
This is where everyone used to chill still. From Rave or Hollow and that to fucking the Young G's, you get me? Zone 2 and all of that. It's like 15 years this strip. 100% no go zone. No one don't come Yellow Brick like that, fam. And plus, this is deep in Peckham. You get me? You're deep in. This is where everyone used to chill outside and get their shit. This is the only man that used to sell singles. As well, trust me. This is front man. It ain't really changed a lot around here. Just the people's changed, innit? I used to be out every day still. The yardies and that. There used to be a bit called Yugos as well. They closed it down though. Every day, don't get it twisted. Not every day in the summer, innit? Man's out here every day in the summer. Winter time, you know how it is, bro. Everyone's got their spots, innit? Out here, these 40 people, bruv. 40 deep. One more, remember it's every kind of like every age group, innit? And these times, remember, at these times, me boosting up, we was the youngest at them times, you get me? Remember, man's got older brothers, everyone's got older cousins and things. They'll be out here, bare girls. Summertime, you know how it is in summer, man. Peds, chilling, B. Doing what street niggas do, bro. You know what happens there. Yardies post up out there, do what they're doing. Niggas behind here doing what they're doing. Same shit. This is where, same thing, it's like any other block. This is where it all started. But this block, this bit, if you weren't no one, bruv, back in the day, you couldn't come here. Simple. Everyone was out there, innit? Everyone who was someone was here. So if you wasn't no one, you couldn't come here. Yeah, if you're a normal guy, come on, man. You can do your thing, but any, you know what I'm trying to say? You know what I'm trying to say? Still got a bad reputation. Things are still happening every day.
Again, that they kind of clock like these little niggas on shit, like they're popping, you know what I'm trying to say? You get me? So them right now have basically like pulled us in officially, like, yo, you lot come go, like you lot is with us as well, you know what I'm saying? And that's basically that's the next team. It was like cool down
that side, you get me? You know what I'm saying? You feel me? And that's like young, well, that's like Snap Compound, Diddy the Kid, like Killer Kai, whatever niggas. Shit, I'm
dealing with. Who else? Just rapping there. Capo, you get me? Like, Trapper niggas, like, you get me?
Young
lad,
TBJJ and Shock. I treat my little
niggas
like fam, not a boss.
So, like, just before I finished the tape, I got signed. And then he went back to jail. So then, when he's in jail now, like, but I didn't want to say it to him then, but I knew he was there for a reason, like, you know what I mean? Like, you know what I'm saying? God just put him in jail for a bit, just because really what was going to happen on the streets, I don't know, like dead or fucking life or whatever, like. So I just knew, yeah, this brother's definitely in jail for a reason. But how do you tell a man that, innit? He's in jail. IPP, not even looking like he's ever coming out. And I'm saying to him, yeah, man, you're there for a reason. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, when they hear that shit, like, you know, they want that. Do you know what I mean? But I just used to, like, just keep him positive, like, and just, you know what I'm saying?
Next on this one here, fucking, my nigga Macca's on this one there. Another time, man had to fly out on a home leave. You know what I mean? Man flew Brum, you know what I mean? Early. You know what I'm saying? Curfew and all that, like, 11 o'clock curfew. But yeah, I flew out to my brother Mac, because I'm an Eminger. I know, you know what I'm saying? Like, a lot of this shit used to do in prison, bruv, and the whole process, you get me? I met him, was in a life, like a life, a long time, a life, slash life of jail. You know what I mean? And he's just a real nigga.
My niggas cooking something to a crack store. I'm thin smoking on a can of Tango. It's not Southside, niggas straight up out that gang zone. I had a hammer, had a star up on his sandal. My homie doing 26 before his general.
He in his cell, he's gotta hit me off a Zanko. Late nights, we was posted by that lamppost.
That lamppost.
Semi-automatic, cause a lot of aggro. Wax on, wax off, this ain't no candle.
Ain't no candle.
Nosy neighbors moving like Randall. Let's get it.
Hey, tell him he's on the phone, brother. See, snap, I can't, like, that's who, yeah, that's a person from the Ez that man would love to have on the tape or love to have a tune right now. Especially where, like, man's both in our prime, you get me? Because people like to put us up together. And I got to do the brother dirty, fam. You get me? Like, it's got to be like a 32 or no less than 24 bar each thing. So there's no excuses, fam. You get me? I'm going to do him in still. Free snap. When he comes over, I got something for him.
Yeah, you done no snap Capone, Al Capone, snap, Don Capone. My nigga Tiny Boo strictly for the
say no more. Say no more. Where you at, my brother? Where they got you at, man? Hey, yeah, tell them, bro. Yeah, tell them, brother. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Hey, yeah, but boom.
I used to serve it on them corners. On them corners. I was trying to get it early morning. Early morning. Line ringing, taking orders. Orders. Started out that trap with a quarter. With a quarter.
Yeah. Hey, nigga, you know. Why, nigga? Trust me. Hey, what's good, though? Right, in Bram, Birmingham. The Andsworth, man. You gotta get out of here, though, because it's like a danger zone. This is a danger zone. This is a danger zone.
They might have juice in there.
I mean, I don't drink either.
I had to fly out to the 0121. I'm with Mac 10, but I can't see 2-1. Libs in the cut, Ruger's in air. Long story short, bag of shooters in air. This that gangland shit niggas rap about. I gotta separate myself, car. Everybody's rapping now. And you can't confuse the fake with the real or the real with the fake. Jake on the case and I ain't taking the deal. Pull it back.
Yeah, out here, you got me, Birmingham, all that, me and my niggas, AR, you know what I'm saying, strictly for the streets, you M-turn. Know what I'm saying, you see the land, you get me, get busy, take over this shit.
My nigga, biz.
Real shit, tell them what's good, my G.
Yo, my nigga, you get me, no fake link up,
you know what I'm saying, real love out here, my brother, you get me.
But I didn't fly in my DMs and all that shit, you know, waste, man.
Man, no what?
No fan shit.
Listen, we sliding.
Trust me, my nigga. Yo,
all right, look, I'll shout you, man.
Say no more.
Back to the end.
Yo.
This thing's deep, man. Like, you gotta feel that shit, you hear me? You know? Even if you're not from that or whatever, this brother's spitting some real shit, man. Man said, even that, the 2 days, first couple lines, never saw my 19th. All the way to what age did you say it was?
26.
Never saw my 26. Oh, come on, bro, man. That's deep, bro. You know me? I was doing hella bird. It's nothing like that, bro. It's just hard.
You only got the 1 day left, huh? You done the one, you just gotta do that other. It's like they say.
You only do 2 days.
It's the day you go in,
then you come out.
Never saw my 19th, 20th or 21st. I ain't get a 22nd. Never saw my 23rd. Never got my 24th, 25th or 26th. Birthday nigga car. I was doing an hell of a bird.
Man, down those snake gets a pop-up shop, you get me?
Strictly for the Streets coming up soon. You get me? This is the man,
man.
Just
come from the Nam. Come on, rise and come for me. Get the fence, get the fence. Get the fence.
Jack safe and in the block.
Yeah, man, it's a good day. My boy home soon. Get me? It's a good day for the man. You know what the ones doing? Yeah, man. Now, smooth gangster. At the beginning of 015, but 015 we weren't really selling nothing. We were just distributing that for free. You don't get the name out there. I think it's probably like 016. Man says, no, cool, let's start selling it as a brand, innit? Not a, like, obviously a streetwear, but as a brand at the same time. But yeah, man, we'll just distribute on the roads, north, west, east, obviously south. And yeah, then today we got the pop-up shop. Obviously hard work, man. We just kept on pushing it. Selling from cars, meeting people face to face, doing website orders. Yeah, obviously, we're still working, I haven't got tested, but obviously, this is just a start for me. Next year, a couple more swing gats to events, apart from all that. Same old, man.
Obviously, got a couple niggas dead, a couple niggas left off, but
my emotions are really back and forth, what you get me? But the main thing, Strictly for the Streets coming. What? Some bad boy shit, yeah?
We're in the streets right now in Hackney, N1. Positive shit.
Positive.
No negativity. We don't want that.
Positive. Stay positive stuff. Yeah.
Just some regular hood shit, you know what I'm saying? Trust me, fam.
No, that ain't going on the team. That's going on the team.
Don't know. Gang business. Zimmy, some petting on shit. Yeah, and gangster team. Zimmy, get your team. That's what I'm saying. With art and this guy's blocked the coasting.
Nah,
me. Yeah. So we got
some, man. Family thing.
Yeah, get me free jungle.
Free jungle, get me, brother. No, John, now. Get me free, man. Get me. Listen, we're making it all for him, innit? And for us, innit? Get me. We're out here working, bro. Trust me.
But the main priority is for him pushing it for him.
Trust
as well,
me.
You know,
it's happening overnight, bro. Hard
trust
work.
Me, hard work.
Been out here, bro. Been out here. Way. You get me?
Saying nothing, man.
Talking about these gangs. Yeah, man.
Get that right there on the footage, Get that right there on the footage, though. Yeah, no, this is the first pop-up shot, yeah. This is the first one, and hopefully it'll be. Oh, there will be more after that, innit? But this is just. It's like a little tester to see if I can do it or not. Because me and my partner. Obviously, I can't beat my other partner, Jungle, as well, doing 30 years. But obviously, working on the pill hopefully comes home soon. I was gonna say, he's one of the main brains as well behind the brand. Anyway, yeah, so it's me, Jungle, and Terms, man. The family brand. You know, like that. Yeah, it's not a street brand, it's a family brand to us, innit? But. Yeah, man. I've been a beast for years, man. Like for years, even before you started rapping, I've known for years. When you had plaques. But yeah, I've known beast for over 10 years now. 12 years now, literally. And how me and him met was kind of a bit. Probably family, innit? But that's what I'm saying. You started rapping, I probably was 07? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. But also, it's a shame that he went jail though, man. Come on, mate. It could have been something big at this gangster rap team. Obviously, part of the S1 team, originally PYG, but. Yeah, man. Yeah, I've known for years, man. That's what I'm saying. So I see he's my proper family. Growing up together. Well, we both had plaques together, so. These niggas was like here because these niggas don't come up because you feel me? You see how these niggas are doing their little thing, that? Yeah, me, these niggas done came up. Niggas smoking weed and shit. All right, say no more. Oh, no. Come on, go put some money in the man's pocket.
Go on. And he's a prison. And he's got a card machine there.
Yeah, he's got card, everything. Yeah, come on, come on. Come on, come on, go put some money in the man's pocket. You feel me? Thank you to everyone that came to support us. Obviously, I love you, love. Trust has been a good day, man. It's gonna be bigger and better, you feel me?
Fuck just in case, pre-boost boss's case.
It's your boy Jimmy Conway. Shout out my nigga Boosh, you know what it is, man. It's been a long time. We'll see you fresh home. Making the right moves, making music, teaming up with the guys. Trying to push the culture forward, you get me? He was there when this thing started, when it was young, and no one were even getting paid for this shit. And he's come back into it when everything's in the fold of greatness, so man's got to be part of greatness. We ain't got time to be doing anything else but being great right now, you get me? So I'm just happy to have my nigga home. And you get me? He's got this thing rolling, and he's got music for you now, so
come on.
It's just greatness all around, fam. World domination, you get me?
Trust me. Good, roll
up. I'm knocking here, side
scoring. Boom, as for Suspect, it's crazy because Suspect, me and Suspect, like I said, a lot of men I know, like, is outside of music. Like, me and Suspect, like, grow together really and truly. Like, when I first was on the ends, blood, like, them time there, man used to be on Woolly, well, not my ends, but man used to be on Woolly and that. Like, you get me? I used to always Suspect hard as kids. You get me, like, shove days, fam.
They want the streets back and I'ma be the one to get it. Hey. Realest nigga in it, yeah, I motherfucking said it. Hey. And when that work come, we gon' chef it just to test it. Yeah. And niggas know my name, even check your own respect. Hey. I got a freak. I was posted on that block, niggas had to walk around. I had 3 for 25, I had 6 for £40. And you know I let it fly, anytime I pull it out. And when that work comes, we gon' chef it just to test it. And niggas know my name, even check your own respect. I got
trap niggas, some jack niggas. Keep away my niggas, they stack figures.
How did you know? How did he know?
I already knew.
One day he was just like, tiny tweets. I was like, oh,
yeah, it's done.
A bunch of young niggas in the building, you feel me? From the bottom, trap niggas, shooters, rubbers, all of that. Suspect, OTB, Tiny Boost, SO1, Peck Now, Woolly Road, you know it's good. Stand up, feel me?
First, I ain't really a rap nigga. You know where I've been at, nigga, but I'm back, nigga, still that nigga.
I said niggas better stick to that G code, cause I'll let go of niggas, he know and he knows.
16 in the stretch, nigga, I grab the mic, make it clap quicker.
Ask about the kid, they know me, bro. Ain't no mystery, enough work, I done putting on these roads. I have him in the A&E, missing his cheekbones.
Slide on you, homicide on you. You know where a nigga been at, nigga, but I'm back, nigga. Still that nigga. 16 in the strap, nigga. I drop.
You say really.
Is this what you did to? Is this what you did?
Come on, cuz. Come on, cuz.
16 in the strap, nigga.
What? Man. How?
16 in the strap, nigga. I drop the mic, make it clap quicker. Ay, don't make me slide on you. Ay, I pull a quick homicide on you.
Spin barrels and spin keys. I keep a couple little niggas round me, I ring lead.
Young niggas from the bottom, we just want it all. And we was in that field, it's only right we bow.
We don't live by that law, so it's fuck the rules. And when we pull up on them niggas, who they gonna call?
Straight ambitious. The side of streets raised me, keep 100 on them jewels. The side of streets paid me.
I've been out here from the jump. School days spending crack money on my lunch. I was hungry.
Keep hole 8 in the
joint. Part of my safety, I feel them all cool. No if, buts, or maybe.
He got his producer, Flyo. Shit, that's another nigga on the shit. But yeah, he got Flyo on there. Flyo, he's just like, I don't know. He just got some different kind of shit going on, bro. He just sit down there and then made the beat, fam. And me and Sasha just fucked it up.
So today we done the mad 10K.
Trust me.
Crazy, cuz. My nigga TB came through. You know what I'm saying? He's almost home. That nigga almost home. But came through, we done the mad thing. You already know what time it is, man. I told niggas, 2018, it's no games. You know what I'm saying? My nigga TB, looks like Boosie got the memo. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? My man's ready. Man. I like it.
Trust me. And there's more than one banger as well. It wasn't even just one. He done a little sound for us and then a little sound.
He's just whipping them up, bro. Yeah. Trust me.
One of them days.
So yeah, blood.
Productive Sunday, put it that way.
I lie. On the Sunday, fam, I'm fucked. My voice is all gone and that, but we're still grinding, B. No days off, no days off. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Especially when it fucking gonna end up counting like this.
I got niggas in the graves and niggas in the gates.
Tomorrow, like I'm saying, man, that man's shitting my parole. And I'm gonna put my point across, you know what I'm saying, to the parole board. People that are managing me, I recommend my release, you know what I'm saying? I'm going for my release. Everything's positive, you know what I'm saying? I ain't got no worries. You know, my face and a walk, you know what I'm saying? And that's it. Like, I know I'm coming home. That's how I feel, like, you know what I mean? For a long time, 8.5 years, I've been waiting for this day, and it's finally coming for me. So, next time you see me, you should be on the road, you know what I mean? And I'm talking to these people, I'm just telling them about all my plans, like musically and things like that, what I'm planning to do. I'm trying to take this game, you know what I'm saying? Who I'm going to be associating with. Get me, I'm back with the man, them, you know what I'm saying? They got big plans for me. I mean, that's it. Just moving forward, man. I don't really stress about things that I believe is in pattern for me, you know what I mean?
I'm coming up from my home, mate. I'm on the train already, but I think I'm going to be like late by like 10 minutes. Okay. No, yeah, that's just about it, man. Yeah. Last one. I've been away 8 years, B. I come out 3 weeks ago. You feel me? 8 years, just come out in jail. I'm sitting down, you feel me? I'm not doing nothing, just focusing on this right here, you know what I'm saying? So, we're here now.
Yeah, big up Tiny Boost, welcome home.
Big up my nigga Tiny Boost.
Really know Strictly for the Streets, Tiny Boost.
Yeah, big up Tiny Boost, welcome back home.
Welcome home Tiny Boost.
Straight for the Street, boom.
Welcome home Tiny Boost.
Big up Tiny Boost, yeah, welcome home my brother.
Come on Strictly for the Streets, big up Tiny Boost, he's out here now, come on.
Tiny Boost, I'm happy when he's come out from prison and Technob, you know, we are all the life, innit? Out here for you, look. Come on, you should know about this. Bless.
March the 2nd, bruv. Got my parole date probably a month before. Bruv, I sat that parole, bruv. Said to them my plan. I want to do this music. I'm going to do some legit work and that. Woo. Just keeping it real. You get me? I told them everything I had to tell them. I said, but I told them straight, I'm going home, man. You know what I'm trying to say? I knew I was going home. Get me? It wasn't real. When you go to a pro, they give you a 14-day window to get your answer back. I got my answer back the week later, on the Monday. That must have been the 11th. I got out on a Thursday, and that was a 15th. Thursday comes, bruv. I'm going around the jail like normal, fam. Like, going to workshop. Greens on. If you know about them time I'm in Ford, not knowing, this is the day I'm getting released. So I go into fucking workshop and the woman's like, yo, she's like, come here, like, you know you're supposed to be going home today. I'm saying, no way. She's like, let me double check. She double checked. She's like, listen, you need to go over to this office, get signed up and get out of it. I couldn't believe it, fam. I've been waiting for this day
for like 8.5 years. You swear what I'm saying to you? It would even come to me better than I ever imagined. Like, I didn't even know I was coming out. I packed two bags, done my rounds in the jail, saluted the man them, because them man, everyone in open jail's on their way out soon anyway. Done my rounds with the man them, done what I had to do. I phone gigs. Next thing I know, I'm out of jail, bruv. Just like that. 8.5 years, just like that.
Because
it's
still crazy, feel me?
Ain't
even been out 48
hours.
I already
know. That's already lit, feel me? Track 3 is crazy. I had to get my brother, had to get the big man on there, you get me? Early, had to get him in early. Obviously, couldn't do intro in the second track, so third place, you get me? I put Hollow on there, you got me?
Bro, my man's coming in the tune, all I hear is the breathing, like wearing the ring, like. Get me? That's all I heard. I said, what the fuck? This brother's moving like he's trying to fight me, fam. You get me?
Yo. If I ever take an L, I hit the streets and get it back. If I don't get it off the rack, then it's back to selling packs. I just say the word and have my shooters on attack. I got a hungry little nigga, probably do you for a rack.
G, back on Mako, cause I want that ASAP nigga back on Flacco. Man to bring that thriller shit, I'm back on Jacko. Had it out broad day, back at Racco.
He ain't never got to see his brother perform.
You get me?
Look out for some shit for him too. Let's start something for my brother.
What's this? Geeks TV?
No, it's for Tiny Boost.
For who?
This one, Tiny Boost.
Tiny Boost?
Yeah, yeah.
He said, what did he say? You wanna die for your hood, you get burst on your block. I said, allow it, man. Come on, bro. Why?
And just like that, we go.
We go.
But the streets is hot, so don't chat to me. If you ain't speaking what, I got the steely cock. Mad Max upon you and ride up on his pen with the wheelie pop. I'm a real G, but I'm really hot. They say the feds are on you, but they're really not. The one thing I hate most is a sticky fuck interview room. I guarantee you that sticks a lot. These niggas best know that the niggas that roll won't cut to let the triggers let go. But little did they know, I roll with Mad Max, TV, Young Killer and Jones. Put the heat in the floor, put the heat to his jaw. Tell him never ever speak what he saw. Tell him never ever speak to the law. Cause they locked up Young ST, insecure.
Spare niggas planning on me. Wanna do this, then you best be planning to shoot. Cause I'm out here, I'm banging at you. Job done when I bang, I ain't slacking on you. I got five in the trade and I slack on the G. You don't really want beef, don't wanna meet guns, fam. You really want beef. Nah, not me, I want niggas on the streets. Bodies on the curb, looking mild by the teeth. And niggas know about my squad. It's Peck, now I'm rolling with a couple woolly dogs. If you got a couple thugs, you might as well pull them up. But when my dogs jump on you, be like, pull them up. And I don't feel any other man.
Like, and girl, you can suck my dick. Matter of fact, you can suck my stick.
And I'll fuck it quick and touch a prick. It ain't nothing.
I'm causing shocks right now. You in America. Oh, go on, blood.
What's wrong, bro?
Assalamu alaikum, brother.
Wa alaikum, what's good?
I had to check in with you. Nah, but they always asking, like, yo, like, where's Shock? I told you this all the time. Where's Shock's at? Rare. Like, fam, I'm trying to tell you, fam, like, we must get a 16 acapella one day. Or something.
It's funny, I read the comments on YouTube. You know, just so you know, no, I didn't get deported. No, I'm not in Africa. And no, I'm not born again, innit?
Nah, but fam, definitely though, man does miss it. You get me, like, fam, this is probably the only brother that has had man, like, under pressure, you feel me? Because you used to do that, no. That no pen shit, fam. You get me? That's what you don't even know. This nigga's never wrote a rap in his life, fam. You feel me? That shit there used to have me tight, fam.
Mad, like I lost a couple brain cells like a granddad. Trying to get the Range Rover and the rucksack full of drugs. Chick rubbing off like a rat man. Take a little thing. Have you thought you get your fucking with some niggas that are laugh at the thought of death? Strike your kid in your face. Feeling like a horse's leg. Get your head spin like a laundrette. Head crack, jeez. Not a long run with old the stick. Head crack like Papa Dog jump in the whip. Got a new word for you dumb little pricks. Listen it, you niggas are on the stun. Nickel tick.
Like, see what we did? You have to understand, you set a level forever, fam. Like, people, you're like a, man's like a blueprint, you feel me? To man's shit.
I'm a blueprint.
You understand? Like, you see, like, you know, if they was to do a Hall of Fame of this shit, we'll be at the start. Then there'll just be bare man, you get me? Like, coming after man. Like, man's like the founders of this shit. You understand what I'm trying to say? What's your earliest memory of me? You can be honest as well.
My earliest memory of you.
Yeah.
You want me to tell the truth?
Yeah, the truth.
Sure. I'll tell them the truth, innit? I mean, remember the canteen. You want me to continue?
Yeah, go on, continue. Tell them.
Obviously.
This is gas, you know.
Obviously, them days there, man was somewhat a gangster, somewhat gassed up. And the sausage roll in the canteen
was bang,
innit? You get a sausage roll, then you the man. There was one sausage roll left, and Boos was in front of me in the line, but I never knew him. And I guess he was trying to get in with the roll G, you know what I'm saying? So he offered me the sausage roll, innit? He was like, you can have it. I took that chance, I never even said thank you.
Hey, that's the realest story, you know. Hey, you see, that's how you get me. I knew what was going on. You know who's cool with that? I said, bruv, You gotta play. It's chess, not checkers out here, boy. You feel me? You gotta fucking the real niggas in school. You're gonna end up in trouble, fam. Oh shit! Hey, remember when we was crip walking and shit?
Nah, I don't know what you're talking about,
homie. Say no more. You don't want to go that far back. See?
Hey, I don't know what this dude is talking about, bro.
All right, cool. Say no more. Say no more. All right, but listen, my brother. That's a legendary shucks right there. You get me? You're a living legend right now. You get me? To these streets, fam. So, man, I have to make sure you bless up the thing for them. You get me? But I'm going to keep it moving, my G. All right.
But, yeah, man. Shout out, Bruce. You about to take over the world, innit? As for me, I'm done.
Say no more, my brother, man. It's always love, fam. Bro, safe out there.
Keep hit me up, though. I'm out here.
You know how you know. Alright. Salam.
Alright. Thanks, salam.
My nigga. Yeah, boy, that shit real, fam. He was there from the jump, but. You know, it's all down to me. That's why I talk about the pressure, fam. It's all, everyone leaves the jump to me, you get me? But yeah, that's my nigga, man. I've not done this still. But yeah, back to work now. My outro is called it. That's cold blooded because it's just like some shit. That's why I call it that, because it's just like coming from the heart, really. As greasy as it sounds and that, like, it's just coming from the heart, like real shit. You get me? Shit that like, mean shit to man, you get me? So I always told myself when I make a tape, fam, that I'm gonna make sure the intro and the outro open and close the thing. So I feel like, yeah, this is a good way to close it, like, you get me? Just touch on some real shit that mean shit to man. You get me? You know what I mean? But yeah, it's kind of emotional for man, you get me? But yeah, I'll run that. Breezy produced this, is your
yeah,
outro.
Yeah.
Cold blood in my veins. My last time full of pain. Streets ain't the same. My nigga too loyal to the game. I'm too loyal to the game. Lord knows I want change. Somehow, someday. Cold blood in my veins again. Ooh, true, I never had nothing on the block with that Russian.
If you ain't know, my name Tiny Boost. I'm from Peck, fucking now, south side of London, you hear me? And I'm fucking back. You niggas know what fucking time it is. Spare no one. Back, take this shit over, got this shit in check, you feel me? I just did a straight eight, nigga. You know what time it is.
At the end, you get me? Just shout out the whole of Peck Dub. Shout out SO1. Shout out. You get me? Who else you gotta shout out? Just shout out the streets. East side, north side, northwest, west side, south side. You get me? All of that. You feel me? Free jungle. Free Brands, free TN, free Mystic, free Dot Dot, free Lucky. Who else am I thinking about? I think that's all the dance them. RIP Terms, Taz, Sax, you feel me? Bilal, fucking Robo, fucking shit. Yeah, and that's it. Yeah, that's it.